A narcissist has no remorse for how they treat you. Narcissists can come in the form of friendships, relationships, co-workers, peers, siblings, parents, etc. They will verbally, emotionally, and psychologically abuse you. They have this sense of entitlement to them that leads them to believe they can speak to people with mean words and harsh tones, but the other person is not allowed to defend themselves or speak back or match the energy. They will gaslight you, accusing you of being too sensitive or thin-skinned, or justify their abuse toward you by saying, "I'm reacting to you because of what you did," or, "Well, you deserve it." It's always a, it doesn't matter about how your feelings or how they made you feel, it's all about them. A narcissist will undermine your self-worth by saying to your face, by saying directly to you, to your face, and usually this comes from a loved one, okay? This could be a parent, this could be a sibling, this could be a friend, this could be a lover even. They will say directly to your face that you are not that special, that you are not important, that you are not that valuable. They are implying that you are undeserving of human decency. The same human decency that they expect from everybody, they do not even give it at first hand. Or they give it in the love bombing stage, but then eventually they stop giving it and they start feeling as if they are not, that they feel that they do not have to give that type of respect and human decency to others. A narcissist will even blame you for anything, even things that weren't your fault. Things that weren't even your fault. They just love to blame somebody else because they don't want to take accountability for the mistakes that they made. And they'll give a reason like that it's easy to blame you because, oh, it's just you. Oh, it's just you. I could go ahead and blame you because you're fine. You're not a human. You're robotic. You have no feelings, no emotions. I could just throw this on you. You'll be fine. Exactly, that's how they think. While the victims of the narcissistic abuse are so forgiving and allow certain behaviors to slide, but when they let too many things slide without setting any boundaries, it will cause a narcissist to treat you worse each time because they will overstep the boundaries when you do not establish those boundaries when they have been crossed because they have no remorse. But you need to get up out of a narcissist.